You kept me waiting. Don't worry me like that. You just got here, huh? Well, you made it just in time. Let's go. Here, come this way. You made it out alive. Do you have any idea how relieved I am? And you were on the front lines the whole time? I can't believe you survived. Not only that. Oh. You really outdid yourself this time. You shot down a command ship and saved the world. You fought long and hard. Did the weapon I made serve you well? We have much to discuss. Where to begin? The captain has arrived. Let's talk later. We'll have time.
Gather around, scum! Line up! All right. This is Base 251. Here, we are currently dealing with a major issue. Short and simple, we're short on personnel. We don't have enough soldiers, and it's affecting our ability to complete our duties. So, we contacted a few other bases and requested that they send us their elite soldiers. And how did they reply? They sent us you maggots instead. Not an elite soldier in sight. Not only that, you lot aren't even soldiers at all. So, tell me what pitiful jobs you worked up until yesterday.
Kitchen management, sir.
You were a cook. What about you?
I was a research engineer, sir.
A scientist. You?
I enlisted 5 days ago, sir. Up until then, I drove a truck for it.
That's enough. In other words, you're far from elite soldiers. You're not soldiers at all. You've never shot or been shot at. You can't fight, let alone protect yourselves. Useless cowards, that's what you are. But beggars can't be choosers. We'll take what we can get. If you're useless, then we'll just have to make you useful. With some training, you should improve a bit. Starting now, we're going to reform you ingrates thoroughly. Do you understand?
Sir!
Yes, sir! Yes, sir.
The invaders backed off. EDF saved Earth and humankind. Do you know what that means? Our forces are necessary to our people. Everyone wants the same thing. A peaceful, calm existence where they aren't constantly being threatened. The people depend on us for that. We are responsible for countless lives. It's a heavy burden to bear. You need to be ready to face hell in this life and the next to fulfill your duty. Do you understand?
Sir, yes, sir. Yes, sir.
3 years ago, civilization was on the brink of destruction. Now, on our recovering planet, we are the defenders of peace on Earth. Never forget this sworn duty.
Sir, yes, sir, yes, sir.
Defend the city. Defend its people. Are you ready?
Sir, yes, yes, sir, sir.
Will you carry out your duty?
Sir, yes, yes, sir, sir, sir.
Will you carry out your duty?
Sir, yes, yes, sir, sir.
Then let's go. We will teach you how to shoot a gun. Even scum like you should be able to pull a trigger. Follow me. Run! Go, go, go! Front.
Sir, yes, sir.
You're last. Come on. So, you pass. That's enough for today. Looks like you improved a bit. You will become soldiers, defenders of humanity. It's an honorable job. However, it comes with duty and responsibility. Remember that.
Sir, sir, yes, sir, yes, sir.
Enemy invaders!
Damn punks. Time for work. Get ready. I'll take care of these invaders, scum. Don't worry. It'll be an easy job. Time to take out the invader trash. Come on! Defend the city! Do your duty!
Understood?
Sir, yes, sir.
They were forced to come here by the Heimlich, weren't they?
They were brought here from a faraway planet and then abandoned. I feel bad for these guys.
That's why they fight so desperately. They're just trying to survive.
Master! Who gave you permission to step foot in our city?
Work isn't over yet. Don't let them taint our city. Shoot them on sight.
Sir, yes, sir. Sir.
Cowards don't get food, understand?
Invaders detected.
There, invaders!
Starting.
They're pitiful creatures. Abandoned by the primers. Maybe we can reason with them.
Unfortunately, we can't communicate with them. And it doesn't seem like they'd listen anyway.
Protect the citizens! Hurry! Keep the damage to a minimum!
Please aim in there. Don't slap on the screen. Oh, I wonder if you're in.
always gonna get hungry, even at times like this.
I read that in the book somewhere.
I doubt anyone has trained as hard as me. Don't expect much support. I'm not the best marksman. I'm not cut out to be a soldier. You can tell just by looking at me, right?
Invader activity detected!
Eliminate the invaders and restore peace to the city. We're going to put a stop to the violence in this city.
Citizens in sight.
Where's that damn man?
Shooting one gun around the
cover. Be careful of stray bullets. You can hit a civilian.
Surrounding confirmed. No one in sight.
I'm sure.
Defend the city! Let's go! Drive out the invaders! You know the rules. If you see one of those bastards, shoot it!
The aliens are just trying to survive on Earth. Do we really need to fight them?
I wanted to let them live on Earth, too. I used to think... Until they killed my warplane.
Make them regret ever showing their ugly faces in this city. Go back to your home planet. We won't let you stay here. Damn invaders, leave already! Defend the city!
We coexist in peace.
We humans even fight amongst ourselves. How can you expect us to get along with aliens? Conflict is guaranteed.
Time for work, y'all. Let's go.
Those damn aliens. We don't have time for this. Crawl back to the space rock you came from already.
All they know is war. How sad.
Humans are in the same boat. By the time the primers left, the human population is decimated. We're in no condition to fight.
Fighting among ourselves and exhausting each other. How foolish.
I can't believe it's come to this. Someone like me in battle.
It doesn't matter who you are, as long as you can hold a gun.
Come on, time to attack! Damn! Don't give up!
because a soldier's tough, huh? Don't worry, you'll get used to it.
A horde of monsters has been detected.
What? We'll be there right away. We'll deal with the enemy invaders later. Exterminate the monsters! The primary objective is to exterminate the monsters. Wipe them out, quickly.
Monsters move in packs. Be prepared.
This is bad.
This now.
Seriously, they have plenty of good equipment. They should be doing more.
Maybe the monsters are multiplying faster than the extermination teams can take them out.
Monsters! There are more of them!
The citizens won't be safe until we exterminate the monsters. Let's do this.
There are too many of them. Damn extermination teams.
I don't want to die.
The monsters travel underground. Always stay alert.
This is our job? It sucks.
It is what it is. Exterminating monsters is our primary objective.
Exterminate the monsters before we lose any citizens.
There are no signs of people.
There! Monsters!
Hey! There's too many of them!
Exterminate the monster! Protect the city!
this!
We have everything to fight for. Defeat the enemy so humanity can live on.
Make this work.
No! These bullets got your name on it.
You like that?
These bullets got your name on it.
We fight for the people. Now shoot!
Calm down.
Everything's gonna be okay.
It will work out. We have to believe it will.
The enemy is directly ahead.
Take him down! I need more ammo! Level back!
Keep going!
Good job. Look, what a peaceful city. A perfect place to live. Exterminate the monsters! Let's go! All monsters that enter the city are to be exterminated. Do not spare a single one. Monsters are peskier than aliens, actually. What is the extermination team even doing?
We're already en route.
Aliens, and now we're out killing monsters. When do we get a rest?
We won one battle, but it just never ends.
Monsters detected!
There! Exterminate them! Wipe them out!
take them all. If you see one monster, assume there are two more around. Exterminate monsters and defend the people's safety. You got that?
Yes, sir. With all due respect, the city no longer has any people.
One day, the city will be bustling with people. As long as we keep fighting for it.
Humanity is fended off the primers for now. But can we really call this victory?
We won the war, but now we're all stuck in this mess.
Just keep working hard. Humanity will rise again.
Everyone's faces seem brighter. It's all thanks to you.
Monsters! How'd they get this far?
Help!
Coming out. Still kicking after 3 years.
That must be the source. Not on Earth. Destroy it!
What is that thing?
It's a teleportation device. It warps monsters in from faraway places.
That means the enemies can kill monsters as they want. How horrible.
Those damn primers? They sure left behind some terrible parting gifts.
They're just old toys. Destroy these defects at once. For the shining area. There's only one way to destroy a teleportation anchor. Shoot the top part.
Thank you.
does. Some monsters must have come out of this hangar, too. Search the area.
God, I hope it's not mating season. Monsters incoming!
Another horde!
Damn monsters! We'll never give up this city!
Shit! They're swarming! It's hopeless. We're gonna get wiped out.
An extermination team has been dispatched.
Hang on! Extermination teams are equipped with high-speed exoskeletons. They'll arrive in no time.
Custom Nyx frames, the newest model.
Extermination team here. We've arrived.
Powered exoskeleton!
Happy hunting! Something's wrong with the wheels. Help me out here! Just don't call! Fire! The shock absorbers are shot! Bad maintenance!
Exoskeletons can't make tight turns when you join them to vehicles. We'll cover them.
That ugly thing is the new model? It's fuel efficient. Doesn't matter if it's ugly.
Was that all of the exoskeletons? Why aren't we deploying all of them?
We can't waste precious fuel. This is plenty.
There's more over there!
This is bad. They've been multiplying!
There's a mother!
looks like you've settled in. Now you understand our job, what we must do. Get plenty of rest today.
Oh, my God.